What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm Freddy Fogo, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, MultiPlatGameTrap.com, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer. Gonna be playing some Suppression.
That we just played on, that we did good on.
And, I don't need. Suppression, this is, I forgot what base this level this is. Alright, here. Basically, I'm the OIC right now. Which is the officer in charge, and this basically is nothing but team deathmatch. And I, the center of the zone is the hot spot. Get on, son. Yeah, when I go into that. Alright. Use the AN-94. Basically, the top lines is who's got the most. We're the blue, they're the red. You're always blue, they're always red, no matter what PMC you're in. Come on now. Fuck out of here, son. Get shit it on. No, I don't want that. Making sure that he's dead. Okay, I see a dude over there. So, you know, I'm saying if you were talking to each other or you wanted to do something, or you see all the little comms going in on the bottom right hand corner between your little bubbles popping up. Snipers, fuck! Panchito? But since there ain't no real thing to do but kill the other team, I'm not gonna be using my mic. Take a little. You can team kill your teammates. Which is a good thing and a bad thing at the same time. You know, if your teammates act out of line, you can team kill him to put him in line. And what I'm throwing is gas, Tuscan gas, kills people. I can heal people and gets with that little gun type thingy. You hit R2 for that. Deploy your equipment. It was L2 and R2. They got me. Now they're gonna get gassed up. Got him with the gas. There ain't nobody coming to get. I could just wait there and see if somebody get me. But there's nobody coming to get me. The less armor you have on, the faster you move. But, you know, less armor you have on. You got, like, 4 different types of armor. You got ballistic mesh, which I have on right now. Which is one of the lightweights. You see all the little... I make sure he's dead. Come get me. All right. It's a good time to talk about leadership abilities, but it doesn't really take in effect into this suppression game, but I could just hit right here, you'll be able to. Yeah, it doesn't make no difference to talk about it right now. We're actually winning right now, but, you know, I'm not doing the greatest. I haven't played this game in such a long time. I'm gonna try to flank him to the left. Sometimes the game looks like it runs at 60 frames. I don't know why. Maybe it's just because the animations are so slow. Ah, he got me. I'm doing okay, 8-5. My team is winning. I don't do too bad in this game. Never have. Keep a good score count range. Know pretty much the ins and out of the maps. That's why. As you can see, the game ended. 4 seconds, we won. It's over. Dundata. And that is Mag Suppression. I'm on Sever PMC. If you play on another PMC and then your friend's playing on y'all, the only time you're ever gonna get to play against each is when you're playing against each other. So real quick game. And then you got Okay. That's pretty much it. If you enjoyed watching this video, hit that thumbs up button. If not, thumb it down, show that you didn't enjoy watching the video. Leave me a comment whether you enjoyed it and your thoughts about the game and stuff. It's an old game. It came out in 2010, I believe. I might be wrong. It might be 2009. But with all that said, remember my last two videos, links could be found in the description. I've been your host, your commentator, Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, MultiplatGameTrap.com. Just doing an old school. I started my channel with this game, so I thought I'd give a tribute to 3 years of my channel. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters, keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.